is Gareth Wyn Jones. I farm in Llanfairpwll, North Wales, on the Carneddu mountain range. My farm is a family farm. It's an eight partnership where there's four brothers and four sons that work together. We run about 4,000 ewes, we run 400 head of cattle, and we keep something really, really different to many other hill farms is that we keep wild ponies on the mountain range, about 200 of them. And you know, it's an intricate part of what we do as a business and as an environment-based way of living, really, on the hill. A couple of years ago, I just noticed that, you know, we had a very, very big snowstorm. It was very late in the year, and by tweeting and showing my pictures through social media, that I got out to hundreds of people, and through that brought the cameras and the news up. And what I did then was use every part of that to show the story, because farming's a fantastic way of life, but sometimes you do get difficult situations and people have lost contact with where the food comes from. So to me, it's important for me to educate the masses, our customers, of where the food is coming from and how it's produced. So I think social media, Twitter especially, is a very, very good tool for us to use.